Hey guys, ever had leftover lunch from school? Not a problem, because now you can do this.